First, you have to go to Settings, then go to Advanced Settings, then select Simple Mode and Original Interface, and press X to close and to be saved the settings. Press F to ride, then look for horn icon. Don't forget to click like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you and have a good day.